Did you know that you can make Oreo truffles using just three ingredients? You'll need Oreos or any chocolate sandwich type cookie, cream cheese, and melted chocolate. Blend together the cream cheese and Oreos, then form them into balls, pop them into the fridge or freezer, then dip each one into some melted dark chocolate or milk chocolate. Add the back into the fridge or freezer to set. If you like this recipe, follow for more and tag a friend in the comments.